like you three boring broads.
Sit down, you wise guys.
Knock off the commotion.
We have a dignified,
civilized,
organized show to introduce.
Did they say introduce?
Why, I believe they did. Oh, grabs the little lady in the arm. No.
Thank you.
Saddles, the green tea ceremony, is a ritual way of preparing a green tea and includes a meal.
That's what I'm saying. I mean,
the ceremony consists of many rituals that have been learned by heart. Almost each handmovement is prescribed and full of meaning.
Who has a
students of the Japanese tea ceremony are exposed to tradition and the etiquette of Japanese culture. I'm not convinced you understand the artistry of the Japanese culture.
Look, all I understand is that I'm hungry and you have food.
The ceremony is a popular Japanese art. Pay attention to these two sixth graders who have mastered yet another Japanese art. Between the two of them, they have a total of almost 9 years of lessons. That's pretty impressive considering they are just 12 years old. Please welcome Brown Belt Laura Cheeson and Black Belt Mary Lee Haas with their karate routine.
Come on, D-Pop!
Ain't the sharpest tool.
Yeah.
supposed to be enjoying the show. We can always go back to class. This show shouldn't take too much longer. I'll wait until you sit up.
Yes, I know you have a lot of pressures and things to juggle in your life. You'll do just fine.
You don't understand yet, but there is more to life than your friends at the lunch table and who is wearing what.
As your principal, I must also juggle many things required of me. I can do it, and so can you.
Next, we will have a demonstration of how to juggle the many things in your life. Sit up and pay attention. Here is an amazing talent. Please welcome 8th grader Justin Moore.
Thank you.
stage over to Miss Lindsay from Bingo and Miss Catherine Pirate saying, I turn you. Hey, fellas, wait up!
Chewing gum, what? walking in.
That place where the tennis tournament is really tough, and we took the lessons for over a year. And you have learned all the chords and all the notes.
Oh, come on, can't be there. I've already seen it. How about this we have for this year's meet, daughter?
You really think you can learn?
Sure.
How hard could it be?
Learning the tennis tournament is really tough, and you can lesson
every year. Oh, give me a try.
Fine, I'll show you how to play. There are just three fingers in the G chord. The first finger goes on the fifth string of the second fret. The sixth finger goes on the sixth string of the third fret. The third finger on the real stretch.
Ow!
The first
ow!
Of the fret of just a second. It's utterly amazing. Maybe you should be behind it and it will fall off. snap out of it. Let's go look for my daughter. Let's look for your brother.
As usual, ladies and gentlemen, it's proven that my extremely long hair is attractive. You never know. My quiet does not. Right, anyway, how do you feel? My sister killed me.
Oh, wait. I think this thing at least once a week and read up more what she's thinking. Keep me up here again.
Yes, that guitar stuff was least once a week.
Look at the guard that. You know, once you figure out which one of us.
Oh, would you come off and slice me? I'm way more attractive.
No, but I'm sure it's over enough. Did you check your backpack?
No, I always keep this one under my pillow.
What?
Yeah, my pesky little brother is constantly sneaking into my room to swipe and read what he thinks is my diary. My real one is hidden so well, he'll never find it. So I intentionally write things in it to make sure he's reading it and not looking for my real one.
What have you written in it lately?
Time will tell.
Genius! You're genius!
Meanwhile, our next performer is indeed a pure dancing genius. With 10 years of lessons, here's Miss Jenny Lexer dancing to the Purple Pattern for the Princess Diary.
We shall be faithful.
Have you seen your sister?
Wait, what did you do? Tell her I didn't see her. Oh, crap, she gets a few months ago with me.
Okay, Natalie.
Did you put the diary back? Because that's the only way we'll find out. Was one of us she really loves?
Hey, boy.
What's up, Ashley?
You're quite a true hero. Someone you've been real dependable. So dependable.
Yes, it's obvious. I knew it's me. My extreme.
I threw you down. In her makers, probably. Ashley, I know you.
Thank you for the rose, but you have quite the imagination. Whatever gave you such an idea like that?
You should know. You
shouldn't feel our sex kidders. They just want to throw you off, bitch.
No, no more games. Ashley, which one was your hero? Which one was the other thing? Now, praise you, Jimmy.
My hero is the one and only. Enrique, you please.
I can break your head.
No, no, no.
Thank you.
Wait just a minute. I have dreams.
The unlimited supply of food! Steaks!
I'm the dream sheep. I'm talking about the unlimited supply for girls. Whatever.
No! Don't go for the girls first. I'm dreaming of making them big in the world of finance. The stock market has done a complete turnaround and my stocks make money hand over fist. And then with all that wealth, I'll be a chick magnet. Just call me no millionaire.
Thank you. Shake the air, my man.
Oh,
by the authority of Scotland Yard, I hereby charge each and every one of you guilty of creating the 2003 variety show.
Committee's got it, sir. Yes,
Martin. You can tell from this stage.
That's not the same as so brutally
without any of your backstage handbook, none of this will be possible. Know that each and every woman, man, child, infant, father, they hold you guilty as well. They hold you guilty for conspiring together and pulling out this huge, massive, large big thing.
Indeed. No magic gang members in the back and in the lookout tower. We hold you guilty as well.
Go,
oh,
costumes, Ashley.
Yes. But wait, we're not done. Here to entertain you is our ghost.
Don't call him that. His head is already too big. Here is our co-MC, Tim Weaver, to say,
time of your life.
There goes a classic.
Told me you were looking for a guy like me, so I said, hold on, I
I mean, it took a lot to get this, and without her, we wouldn't have done anything. I mean, especially because she had to put up with people like Greg, but we won't say anything about that. So. I need all of you to take another huge bow in just a second. Why? For those of you that don't know, there are 10, 12, 13-year-olds that are running this show up in the light booth. They have been under such tremendous stress and pressure with all the canceled practices because of the snow. And thank you, God, for not snowing us out today. Amen. So many kids praying to be in school, to have school so they can do this show tonight for all of you. Thank you for coming out, and for those of you that contributed to the Cold Frame Scholarship Fund, it does go to a graduating senior from Monterera, and the light, the candle, continues to burn in her honor. And to Ashley, thank you for dancing in every show. She's been in five of them, and she was the This is eighth grade, was the last grade to have Mrs. Frame in fifth grade, so it's very special, this show tonight. And I'm just sorry, this Tim is the last of the Weavers. I've had a Weaver in every show for at least the last 10 shows. So again,